Here's a little overview. I've arrived back at the Shrine of Fatima. And I'll just start over here. This is the new hall that's been built. It'll hold almost 9,000 people. Very modern. It's not to my liking. The statues, the crucifix inside, I'm not even going to go in there. But I'm running out of time. This square is said to be twice the size of St. Peter's Square in Rome. I find it hard to believe, and yet when I stand here, I guess it is true. And it's also square, not round. Down there is a statue of Jesus. In the center, showing what this is all about, is him. Right down there, you see a tree. We'll go closer soon. That's a tree. It was there when the children saw the vision, when Mary came and visited them right here on the 13th of the month. That's where the apparition took place. These are all huge buildings, office buildings, and parts of the shrine. But then that is the Basilica of Our Lady of Fatima, which we'll end at and see the tombs of the three children.